Let's take a look at using MIDI from an external device to trigger playbacks in the QuickQ console. If I open up one of the playbacks and go to the options, you can then see the MIDI note that is going to trigger that particular playback. I'll close this. I can then use my MIDI device to send that note and trigger the start of playback or trigger the stop of the playback.